I get my keys. You know what, Jean, I meant to ask you. Didn't the district manager offer you that job in New York again?
Yeah.
That's a big promotion, girl.
No, but I'm not going anywhere. I like the job I have now. And besides, Martin's here and I'm not ready to kick him to the curb yet.
Are you sure?
You know what I...
Ah! Girl, girl!
Don't be startled. But I am serious. Gina, Martin ain't thinking about you. So what I think is that you should pack your little hefty bag and hitchhike on to the Big Apple. Big Apple?
Sheneneh,
yeah.
Get out.
Yes, Sheneneh, beat it. This is none of your business. Just walking up in the house like it's a house.
Excuse me. Hello. I guess you're probably wondering why I ain't jumped all over you. See, a year ago, I'd have body slammed you. All right, but you know what? Sheneneh has evolved. I am woman. All right. I will not bust your ass unless I have to.
You better watch that finger.
Dad, I was trying to get some advice, sister to sister. I mean, can I give advice? Can I talk? Can the sisters rap?
Okay, Sheneneh, come on.
I mean, how hard is that?
She's not leaving.
Girl, please, come. Sit down. Be a part of this. Now, Jada, Martin ain't thinking about you. So I think you should leave town and find yourself a new man while you still can.
What? Now you sound like that one over here.
Hey, I'm right.
Jada, you ain't getting no younger. You're already starting to crack all around about your eyes. Gina, I am a cosmopolitan. I live these things,
Sheneneh, maybe you think she could use some little moisturizer at night?
Yeah, the Obey. That's right, the Obey. So you lightly.
Thank you.
Is a butter knife anything?
Thank you for your advice. But I am fine, okay? My career is fine, my relationship is fine, and my skin is fine.
Look, even if I wanted to take that job in New York, which I don't, Martin wouldn't want me to go because he loves me. Thank you.
What improve it, Gina? Huh? You tell Martin you're going to New York. If he's a real man like my man LaFonz, he'll go crazy. He will lose his mind. I mean, hell, LaFonz won't even let me go wig shopping unless he's right up under me. I mean, he go to the store and get my personals when it's that time of my ass thing. You know what I mean. Okay?
You know what, Gina? As hard as it is for me to admit it, Sheneneh's right. I mean, Martin either needs to come correct or step off.
Thank you. You all right when you want to be all.
Don't start, Sheneneh.
I discern, okay? Can the sisters ride?
All right, we're going
to like
fine.
What you just said, all right?
Fine.
That's what I'm trying to say, but
fine.
Too personal.
I'm not.
Okay.
Fine.
All right, Sheneneh. I will tell Martin, ladies, I will tell him,
yeah.
And he won't want me going to New York. That's the bottom line, because I know him.
Okay, well, let the sister ride.
Well, you think you know a man till he steals your new car and sells it to the chop shop.
You talking about Clevon?
Sheneneh, please don't tell me you know Clevon.
Girl, he done hit every lonely woman in town. Oh, girl, he got Key Lolo's new Lexus.
You are lying!
Girl, stole the sunroof, the Nakamichi system, everything. Gone.
You think you could get your girls to jump in?
Girl, I give you my page enough.
Okay, I gotta give you a call.
Okay, 1-800.